My name is Randall Delaney, and I'm representing Gateway Technical College. I'm 24 years old, and I was born and raised in Kenosha, Wisconsin. When I was 16 years old, my brother was killed in a car accident, and my life changed at that point. With nobody to talk to about my feelings, I turned to alcohol to cope with my loss. I finished high school, but soon after, my life turned upside down. I was locked up over 10 times and spent nearly 2 years in jail over the next few years. I felt trapped and confused, and I eventually turned to God for answers. In 2008, I was guided towards Gateway and also completed a 6-month drug and alcohol program. My life quickly became bright, and my positive attitude began to rub off on everyone I met. I actually was a rapper at one point in time and performed at a nightclub and was entered into the Battle of the Bands at the Rave in Milwaukee. Many students, faculty, and staff have helped change my life, and I'm grateful for that. Currently, I'm a full-time student in the Technical Communications and Accounting program in my 4th year at Gateway and have been an online student for the past 3 years. I've been a stay-at-home father since my daughter Faith was born 2 years ago. I write for the Connect Student newspaper covering events for Gateway, and I write personal blogs that are found on the Gateway website. I wrote for the Gateway Gazette, now the Connect, for the previous 3 years, writing inspirational articles to share with the Gateway community. I'm honored to be selected as Gateway Star Ambassador because I have the ability to bring my unique perspective to a higher level at Gateway. I will be able to continue to guide others by simply sharing my story and continue to share my positive energy with the community. Becoming Gateway Star Ambassador means the world to me because I will be able to continue with my main goal in life on a higher platform, which is to help others. I'd like to thank R.W. Baird for sponsoring the event. And I'd like to also thank Kristen Gunia, Trina Berry, and Zena Haywood. Thank you.